One of the things that thrilled me about doing the Flying Dutchman at the Glimmerglass Festival was that our theater is intimate. We're very fortunate to have a phenomenal, balanced, powerful cast. The cast is led by Ryan McKinney. He has created a Dutchman that has pathos and a profound sense of hurt. And you really understand the Dutchman's dilemma. Playing opposite him is Melody Moore, who is doing her first Senta and her first Wagner role. To me, what has been so thrilling is watching the chemistry of these two people and seeing a singer like Melody just eat up the stage. Of course, nothing could happen if there was a wimpy Eric. And we do not have a wimpy Eric. We have the wonderful J. Hunter Morris as our Eric. Working with this triangle of J., Melody, and Ryan, we have really tried to give Eric this sense of a true challenge with the Dutchman, a true sense of a nemesis, and working to save his Senta. Having that group together and then seconded by singers like Peter Volpe as Dolland and Deb Nansteel in our Young Artist Program as Mary has just been a joy to rehearse. As I sat on opening night, I felt the sense of how each time this 12 performances of Dutchman would happen would become more and richer and deeper and a wonderful tapestry.